Hello, YouTubians, and welcome back to Let's Play FTL with me, Blue Ankylo. Welcome to the last stand, the final sector. We're flying the Federation cruiser Type B, as you may know. And as I'm not going to tell you, we get some fuel and we need to go destroy the enemy mothership. Our ship has full shields, as much engines as I ever get. Proper upgraded systems for normal. We're using our artillery beam a lot. And the main plan is to juice the ship up with even more power. Maybe upgrade those two subsystems if we really want, but not much else. Crew maxed of everything, I believe, now. Weapons, shields, yep, everything's maxed. We just don't have any repair dudes. We're kind of a little bit short on crew this time around, but no big deal. Equipment, awesome setup of weapons. Honestly, this is one of my new favorite combos. I'm actually really, really happy with this. The first volley of these three disables the cockpit, or the bridge if possible. The ion bomb then cannot miss and disables their shields, mostly, or at least takes two off. And then the next volley is very soon, and these things just tear them apart real fast. Automated reloader speed things up. Burst laser is going to be sold. Defense drones keep us alive. Medibot dispersal helps us for borders, because we're kind of weak with no crew, or not a lot of crew. And that's it. That's the plan. So let's do it. Let's do it and do it and do it, do it, do it. This way. All right. I got to be a little bit frugal with the drones, by the way. I don't want to waste my drones or I might be in a bit of trouble. So they've got a big missile launcher, though. I'm going to have to use another drone because I got three freaking missile launchers. So, yeah. I just said I wanted to save those, but not today. not this encounter. Alright, four shields, that's a lot. Let's see if we can break them in the first volley. Not bad, not bad at all. Get those shields down even more. They got one missile through, but can't win them all, no big deal. And with their shields down, got most of their weapons down other than two missile launchers. And I think we're good now. Disable all weapons. And might as well just blow them up while we're at it. Easy. This ship has a lot of firepower. That's pretty awesome. Look at all this scrap and fuel. Beautiful. Now our ship fully powered. And fully piloted. So it's even harder to disable our piloting systems. Now I can have fairly easily all things powered. I can even have two defense drones now if I want. Yeah, that was the way I like it. And store, wow. Stores in this sector are fairly rare, but I will go to it, mostly because I'd like to sell that extra weapon I have. Yep. Let's see, I could take some extra crew, but whatever. Mostly, you want to sell that, and probably wise to load up on those because I was a little bit low. And that'll do. That will do. Jump away, jump away. Might hit the repair. They give you more drones too. Free drones even. Alright. Rebel Rigger. What are they going to do? That's a fast attack drone. Their weapon systems are okay, but not that scary. We'll be fine. I don't even need to use a defense drone. And fire all weapons. Not bad. Ion bomb, it's your turn. I love not missing with those drones. Oh, that's great. Let's go mostly shields, I think, and keep that cockpit down. I should have fired the dual lasers a little bit later. Timing, not always my best, but point is, we should be okay anyway. Yeah, they're dead anyway, no problem. We got so much firepower. We're doing awesome. 41 scrap. Wow, we got a lot of scrap this time around. Super sensors. A little bit of protection for the drone control, sure. Even more protection than it needs, really. Repair station. Load me up. Load me up, boys. Lots of fuel, missiles, and drones. Don't want to run out. Okay, so what is this ship doing? It's just hopping around like a maniac. I might as well hit a couple extra jumps. We're gonna pad our score out a little bit this time. I generally don't do this. We're gonna go to a couple extra jumps just to pad things out. That's all. The only reason. I'd like to break 5,000 points if possible. I think the way to really do that, though, is boarding and to have the scrap recovery arm that gives you like 15% more. Because you get, say, 20% from capturing it extra, plus the extra 15% from the recovery arm, or whatever it's called. And that's probably the way to really get a high score, but, you know. This one will probably just be mid 4,000s. Or we could just miss. That's great. At least the ion bomb hit. Alright, so next. How are their weapons? Not that scary. Not super great. Looks alright. The invaders are not... Now that we've got these super doors, most invaders seem to suffocate to death pretty easily. Trying to escape, you say? Well, your ship appears to be on fire. I have to say it's not looking good for your prospects. And the artillery beam, don't forget. thanks for your scrap. How about the survivors? What do they do? Did they fix us or anything? Nothing? They did nothing. Sure, they did nothing. Alright. I think we can get one more encounter here where the flagship was, and then we'll kill him afterwards. Just to totally max out, if we can. Nothing. Oh, well. If you really want to pad your score, you can make it as many jumps as you can until he's down to, like, one, and then hit him at the last second. Eh, it's not a huge deal, but let's upgrade weapon control, just so we've got a little bit of floating freedom in case we start taking damage. Floating freedom, yeah, that's... What am I talking about here? It's too late at night for blue. Alright, Rebel flagship, you're going down. And this... usually when you watch my playthroughs, I have a teleporter by now, and I missed out on it this time. So I can't disable their weapon system as easily. So, we're gonna go... Double defense drone. Yeah. Just try to get missiles in through that. That's what I say. Just try. And we're still going to be focusing on their missile launcher. Don't worry. As soon as these things power up, that boy's in big trouble. Actually, maybe I should go the normal way and go for the pilot. Let's see. Good work. Good work. What do I have to worry about? Never forget, the artillery beam for this fight is just great. I don't care how many shields they have, how many defense drones, it just tears them apart. Oh, sure, you want a cloak? Good luck. I don't think they're ever getting through. It would take some really bad luck for a missile to even hit us with 40% evasion and 2 defense drones. I love this. This is great. Doo-dee-doo. And guess what? Your chances of blowing us up with the missiles? Pretty much next to none when your missile launcher's blown up. let's stick with it. Oh, did they hit us? Did they hit us? I thought they might have hit us that time. Anyway, they're dead. We did take one damage from something. Ah. I was hoping for a flawless victory. Oh well, we're good. Continue on! Alright. Another good time for defense drones, missile launchers, and I don't want those boarding drones messing me up too badly, so let's keep it up for drone wars. Yeah. I don't think the defense drones have much chance either. You liars! That's what I get for saying I don't think they have much chance. Let's turn the artillery beam off for now and try to kill that. I'm actually going to pull this guy from shields just to help kill it. Focus on that again. It seems to work fairly well. Fairly well, yeah, I know. Oh, and now everything goes wrong. Suddenly everything misses. Suddenly nothing works. Suddenly the shields are down. Suddenly our weapons are missing. Yeah, might as well go full out. All out. Wow, nothing got through. We didn't even hit it once! Yeah, good. Great. Suddenly, nothing works. Funny how that happens. What? Oh, I need to get the missile launcher offline or something. Wow, one hit out of eight. Well, I guess five technically out of eight. I guess that's okay. Oh, and my what? What is going on? Oh. Okay, I actually need the med bay on because we're taking so much damage. Well, this is not going well. This is what happens when you don't have cloak. And this ship can't get cloak, so this is like the best you can do. Two defense drones. What the heck am I supposed to do? I gotta disable their shields, really, because I'm not getting enough damage through. The artillery beam is what's gonna save me, yeah. Wow. Because there's no way... Oh, and why are my shields not up, actually? That's not good. Let's try to take out their shields completely. Okay, their shields are on fire and they're ioned. We should be okay now. It should be okay. One there, take out the drones. There we go. Should be alright. Wow, I took a lot more damage than I was expecting. Good job, artillery beam. You're the savior. Alright, good enough. Good enough. I mean, it's not the end of the world, but without a cloak, those energy bursts or power bursts, yeah, the power bursts. It's very difficult. How do you deal with that? Full shields, lots of engines, and two defense drones, and you still can't, you still take hits, really. So anyway, we did alright. We did alright. I was hoping for a nice flawless victory for once, but still not gonna happen. Can I upgrade anything? Nope, not enough to upgrade anything. Just waiting along for Phillips to finish fixing the sensors. You might as well have them repaired. Alright. Sit them in the right room so that the power distribution doesn't get messed up. Because it's pretty good at that. And everything is correctly powered. Yes, yes. That's how it's supposed to look. Let's go. Alright, mothership. Your time has come. I think we've got your number now. We survived the difficult stage. Now for... Well, it's not easy, but I think we'll be okay. Do I want two defense drones? I've got lots, so I might as well put them out. That helps reduce missile damage, and I'm not happy with the amount of damage we've already taken anyway, so... We're just gonna continue to suffocate borders, that's what they get. Oh, they're gonna go the other way, are they? Risky! Alright. Might as well just be shooting, because they got that energy shield. Might as well use the ion bomb too, for that matter. Good work. Alright, so everything's... Ion bomb destroyed their energy shield. It did an awesome job at that. My artillery beam gave them a good shot. I think, seeing as we took a bit of damage there, I'm going to try to finish that. As soon as the dual laser's ready. Another border. Well... That room's not a very good place to go. Yeah, let's try to take that out if possible. Yeah, no missile launcher for you. So now, essentially, the drones are pointless. I might as well turn them off and put the rest of the power into, well, the ship, basically. At least that way, breaches and stuff won't be as dangerous. And we didn't get hit, so that's good. Next priority, probably the bridge, or the pilot, whatever you call it. Yeah, and now we got them. They're done. Well, between that and the artillery beam, don't forget. Alright, there we go. Once that went down, that was smooth. Much better than the last one. I think the second phase must have had a Mark II defense drone that was shooting our beams down, and I think that just tipped it in their favor. So that all of our beams just couldn't quite punch through as well as normal, because you saw how easy that went. Anyway, I clicked again so I didn't see my score. Oops, I want to see my score. Type B, yeah, I've hardly used it, so I almost got 5,000. Wow, real close, real close. I don't see any new records or anything, probably. It's possible, but I think we just got a pretty good score. And that puts us... Well, I did beat 5,000 once, but still under a little bit. Not bad, though. Not bad. So anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. I've now attempted on camera every ship. The only one I haven't beaten is the NG, and whatever. Who cares about the NG? Who cares? Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, as always, and have a great day.